So when I was in Belize, I was on an island called Caye Caulker, and I met a man named Rootsman. Now, Rootsman used to be a fisherman, but now he's an artist, and one of the ways he makes money is by painting t-shirts. So after hanging out with him for a couple of days, I asked him if he would paint me a t-shirt. And what's cool about this is that the t-shirt that he's painting on is actually a shirt that my friend Reggie gave me from his own brand called Stay Sweet, Get Money when he first started it. And I had no idea what he was gonna paint. I just told him, whatever design comes to you, I'll be happy with that. So this is that moment where Rootsman painted me my shirt.
Stopping like in Caye and those places on your way up?
Where? Where's Caye?
That's like on the between Belize City and Guatemala.
Oh, really? Should I?
Yeah.
You have to do something interesting there.
Well, it's just a town, but it's like a border town.
Okay.
But they have a lot of fruits and vegetables and stuff like that.
Ah.
But you want to ask for some bitters.
Bitters?
Yeah.
What is that?
That's like medicine.
Oh, okay.
And it's made of barks and roots and leaves.
Yeah,
so
the natural
and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Because it builds your immune system more.
Mm-hmm.
And energizes you too.
Yeah. Yeah, there's definitely a cure for everything out there. It doesn't have to be given by a pharmaceutical company.
Oh, no.
I learned a lot about that in India.
You know that this is where they come to learn about medicine, you know.
Here?
Yeah.
I did not know that.
They come and learn from the Maya, the ancient tradition. They go back to the university and say they discovered this and they discovered that.
Yeah, they ran into some indigenous people.
Yeah.
They'll spin any story.
Come, girl, come.
Your favorite chicken? Do you have a favorite chicken?
Come.
Into my shirt.
How do you see that? gonna rain, so I'm just gonna forget about it.
Yes, sir.
I recently got the unfortunate news that Rootsman's girlfriend, Deborah, who you see in this moment as well, she recently had a stroke and is partially paralyzed. And they're just having a really difficult time right now. And I wish I could do more, but there's only so much that I can do as an individual. But I was sent a GoFundMe link that I will add in the description of this experience as well.